seconds ago.
You'll get 50% chance of getting it, because the other one wouldn't fit. Bird, right?
No.
Wait. Alright. Quick spaceship. This is our first communicator. Mm-hmm. Right now it's at zero. There's our attitude effect. So blue means the sky, the ground, the ground. This orange thing is our airplane. And this white line right here is the horizon. Right now it's on, so it looks. Yeah. Okay. So anytime you have our plane kind of pointed to like the sky, that's a high pitch. So ground, we're descending. This is our altimeter. This is showing our altitude. So high. Right now we're at zero, you know, because we're on the ground. Okay. This is our vertical speed. This is showing how fast we're going up and down. So it's hundreds of feet. So if this was at like 5, we're climbing at 500 feet per minute. If this was down here, we're descending at 500 feet per minute. This is our compass, you know, our heading, you know, same thing right here, there's a magnetic compass. And we just gonna match this together. This is our turn coordinate, it's showing you how good of a turn you're doing. Like going left and right. Here's our gauges, like fuel, you know, like temperature, oil, like the temperature, pressure. This is our RPM, throttle. This is our mixture, this is how much fuel we want in. Back right here, you don't have to worry about any of these or all the communication, all that.
Yeah.
Okay, to steer on the ground, you're using your feet. So you want to move your seat up. So if I want to go right, I'm going to press all the way right. Hey, if I want to go left, I'm going to press all the way left. See that?
Big up.
Yeah. Alright. So, also, this is our brakes.
Okay.
So, if you feel the pressure on top, you feel that pressure right there?
Yeah.
Like on top of your toes? That's our brake. That's how you brake. So, you notice how we can brake on one side, only two. So, okay. If we brake on one side, that means we stop the wheel from this side from turning. This side's still turning, so we kind of turn sharp.
Yeah.
Right? So, anytime you want to make a sharp turn, just brake on one side. Other than that, just using both. So, this controls the wheel. So this doesn't do anything for us on the ground.
Yeah.
In the air, this then switches to controlling yawing, so this motion. Okay. Keeping our airplane straight, because we don't want to drift through the air. We want to fly straight into the our course. So it's not a ball there.
Yeah.
You want to keep that in the middle. So the ball drifts to your right, you're going to step on your right, bring it back into the middle.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, so obviously in the air there's no brakes, so that wouldn't do anything for us. And we're turning, just go left, right, you know, we're climbing, going up, down.
Got it.
Okay. Alright. Any other questions we have?
No, not until we start flying.
Good prop! back.